The Mountain Safety Council has released its first ever report into the scale and risks of hunting in New Zealand. It found that since 2004, ACC has forked out over $20 million in hunting injury compensation. The majority of injuries are caused by fawning in the woods. Around 200,000 people hunt in New Zealand every year, and each year about 1,000 are hurt.